We're in a culture and a day and age where the mission is coming home to us. The mission field is here. It's in your backyard. You no longer have to write a letter to a faraway land or a third world country. There are pockets of people in our country that we need to have a mission for and a plan for and to be willing to help them. We have a tendency to like to help people that are far, far away, but we don't want them coming into our neighborhood. That's a lot of what I think Ruth represents, that fear, just great fear of change. I know a whole lot of people like Ruth, and I understand their fear and I understand their worry within the church and without, politically and in every other way. We're just in a place where we need to be alert of where the mission really is now.